Here we go. Gunny? G.I. Joe? It is a beautiful morning. All of our bikes are running really well. And we are just in adventure mode. We did see a lot of bikes this morning in all the campsites. So we are being on our cautious here. And the pine needles have fallen too. So I'm not gonna keep using that as an excuse, but they're real. Yeah, that would have been one of them, but we'll go this way. This is a real fun flowy single track. Ooh, let's go this way. That's probably my favorite little hill. Everybody's doing good, following along, it looks like. Gunny with us. There he is. We found a fun little connector trail back here that me and Gunny did it once, and then I did it by myself a little bit there. I went the wrong way. So now we're gonna find the right way. Recognize this on a previous video, but it's a fun little connector. Starts to squeeze off all the side-by-sides and four-wheelers and stuff. But we got so much pine needles. I'm just gonna try to take it easy. Ooh. I actually got a brand new Dunlop for the front. Probably put it on. It's just brand new. And I got this Tusk on here that it's doing pretty good. So might just wait till after the season. Oh, that's right. Miss my right-hand turn. buddy? Doing all right? Yeah? Okay. That goes back that way. We're gonna do that one next, but for now we're gonna come up here. There's like a meadow. I want to find this meadow and see. Oh look, there's a trail right there too. Yeah. I am recording it this time, not only on film but on my tracking. I can go back and kind of give it a good, diligent look. Kind of how I go about doing this stuff is just sort of winging it at first and then seeing where it took me, putting everything together. It seems to be very spur of the moment when we get a chance to get together to ride anyway, so it's just kind of go. But we've been trying to be riding every morning almost. Here we go. Oh, I can pay attention. This is what I wanted to stop and see. Maybe it's nothing. It went somewhere. Oh, maybe it goes nowhere. Wouldn't that be great? It probably just loops right back. Look at this. It does. Well, there's a log. Do a log jump. No. Alright, guys. Well, that was a dud. That's alright. We're learning. Cross that off. This is still just a continuation of that other one over there. Looks like it's coming to an end right here. And we'll get 694. Logging operations. Yeah.